I just want to go out there and move the ball on our first drive. You know, even if we move the ball a couple of yards and, you know, get two or three first downs, we have to punt. You know, that's all right with me. I think we just have to come out there and make a statement, let them know that they're not going to push us around.
Michael Vick wanted to make a statement here early. The straight eye formation. Vick escapes. Free. All the way back on the field here tonight.
He might be.
From the shotgun for the first time. And again, trying to escape that pressure. Dances back the other way. Quick, strong, powerful, heading for the Bulls. Haven't been able to catch the young quarterback yet. Davis in motion to see what they're going to do. Durden went with him. There's an option look. And Stitt on a toss, bolts free. Stitt swings inside the 30. Down at the 26-yard line.
And a quarterback sneak with the size of that guy.
He might try to pull him off with his count. Doesn't. Hits him fast. Kept the ball. Nothing doing. Fumble. End zone. Florida State covers it. Florida State recovers the ball. Lined up in that I formation with the fullback Ferguson in front of him. Play fake and they bring the wide receiver off the corner to get the ball in number 18's hand. Screen left side of the formation. Penalty flag on the play. And Vick dances free. Battling for the first down spot. As he reached the 30-yard line. Davis still going in motion.
Watch it.
He has to dance away. Now he fires for Davis.
What a throw.
Oh, you get with a veteran. Over the middle, caught. At the 35-yard line, he comes back to Dugan. First and 10. Pump fake. Looking home run again. Hello, Mr. Warren. In a foot race. Hello, end zone. Knowles strike first.
Right here, watch him come in and then skinny post it. Nick Sorensen, an ex-quarterback, is the mismatch. That's who they're going after, the free safety right there. They know that Sorensen doesn't have the speed to get there. You spread the field, you look for your mismatch, and you attack the mismatch.
Sure. But this team can really front run. They got it. State on a block punt with Jeff Cheney. They're back up, running back. Second down and 3, and Vick straight back going deep. He's got his man open. He's got Davis. Got him. Touchdown. The home run hitter comes through. Third down and 3. Winking gun. Got Dugan's brakes free. They won't catch him, I don't believe. A defender with the angle, can't get there, too fast. Dugan's 63 yards on the quick strike. And flat.
Second touchdown by the middle.
And so he rushes this one. That sometimes happens after a block punt. One hop, Warwick says, let's go. And alley. 40-yard line. In a race, won't catch him. Hello, end zone.
So far,
it's a high kickoff, and Kendrick is coming out. Big hole, now it's Kendrick's turn. To the Noles, 37-yard.
Him from pretty impressive.
Well, we've got to,
Flea Flicker, got him again. Warwick. First down and 10 on the option. And look who's back, Stitt. And a penalty flag declined, a free play. The Noles were offside, and Vick makes the most of it. With the speed, he breaks free. Got an angle, Vick pushed out of bounds by Ty Cody. Option, Vick going to keep it for the end zone. Touchdown. Winky swings it out to Miner. Miner in a foot race, breaks out.
Oh my goodness.
They let Miner out. Nick's going to throw back. He threw high, caught by the fullback Hawkins. Hawkins all alone down the sideline and pushed out of bounds. The pitch, Kendrick, first down, end zone ahead. Touchdown, Hokies! 29 yards. 52 yards. Warwick's got it. Does a dance. And the freshman corner, we got up that interception. Now Michael Vick on a pump fake. Comes firing the screen to the fullback. First down. High lines inside the 40-yard line as Cullen Hawkins. Second down and 8. Vick dashing back. Here he comes again. Electrifying. First down at the 20-yard line. Option for Vick. He keeps it, dashes upfield, 15, 10. Near the 5-yard line, it is first and goal. Kendrick steps to the middle, touchdown! Hokies lead it! Hokies lead it on the 6-yard run. Trailing 28-7, they come back. And the ball to Warwick 5 times for 120 yards. And they fire back to Minnis in the middle. And Marvin Minnis with a first down at the 38-yard line. His toss instead. And it's Miner running for the first down. Swinging free. And he is out of bounds. Inside and now the yellow. Miner out. They go. End zone. Touchdown, Dugans.
Perfect call.
Ron Dugans, the senior from Tallahassee. Inside shovel pass, Kendrick for the first down. Derek Gibbs at the Florida State running back with the first call. Steps lively out to the right with a quick first step. Breaks free. Out of bounds. Inside the 10-yard line. They're end around with Andre Davis, the speedster, trying to get him some running room. First down and a gain of 16 yards with Rattles winking. Going deep, Warwick's all alone. Penalty flags down, touchdown! Touchdown, Florida State! 43 yards and Peter Warwick, a night of redemption, his third.